Hey everyone, and welcome to this brand new video. This is a quick educational video that is happening right now. It's actually in full motion, and this is about the lunch fade. Now, many of you know that when we have an exuberant move, usually in the first 2 to 3 hours from the New York trading session open, the price is calming down a little bit and is starting the retracement process. Typically, the price tops off around 12 o'clock. And as you can see here, we had a doji. This is the E-mini Dow. We had a doji. Then we went a little bit higher. Try to refrain from trading setups that are definitely really extended from the 10 exponential moving average intraday, and especially when they're trading into resistance. This dotted line is resistance. So this is a little bit of break and test off resistance is what is called a peekaboo high or a little periscope high. And then as you can see, the setup has been testing the 34,450, which in the Dow was support. It also signaled a sell, a lunch fade sell into the 450, the stop 500, and the first target is into the 10 exponential moving average. Now, as you can see, count the candles, 1, 2, 3. This is a topping tail candle, which means that the price is has closed below the 10 exponential moving average, and it is trying to retrace lower. The next target level is going to be into the 34,322. However, if the price is not going to make a new high, then we are going to look for a continuation lower, like I said. And same with the E-mini S&P. Beautiful textbook. Look at the bullish above level. These are our levels. We executed trades off of these levels today. And these are our targets. These green lines and the green dotted line represented our targets. We had more movement into the E-mini S&P all the way into 1 o'clock, so for another hour almost. And then we started to do this sell setup into the lunch fade, into the 43.20. The peak is into the 43.26. This would be the stop. This is the entry and has already landed at target one. Any close below the 10 exponential moving average may drive the price lower to about a 43.05 level. And this was the quick lunch fade lesson for today. More educational videos will be posted as the market offers us opportunity to discuss about them. Thanks so much, everyone. Hope you all had a really fantastic and green day today.